Happening around the Carolinas. The wilderness camp in western North Carolina, where a 12-year-old boy died last year, is now up for sale. An autopsy report revealed the boy was smothered and suffocated on the first night at camp at Trails, Carolina. That's a camp for troubled teens. The medical examiner ruled his death a homicide. The state ordered the camp to close, and now Lake Norman Realty has the property in Lake Toxaway listed for $3.2 million.